Ark is gonna let the guitar sing right now.